Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do Bowman number 17. This got a promo spot in it, too. So come this way. All right, this is the chat. I'm going to do like a little bit of see where we can put that kind of deal. All right, per the 2016 convention rules, we don't do a three. We don't do a two. We will do an eight. Six and a two is an eight. So this is all 30 folks involved. Good luck, top spot after eight, getting into the $10,000 break credit promo. Five, six, seven, and the money shot eight times. Bergie pops his first spot. Congratulations, Bergie. Let me get that on the pot on the list. Listen, man, we only got 40 spots left. We working our way through it. Let me now sort by name so everybody can see what they got. And I'm going to figure out how I'm going to put this chat thing on here, if I'm even going to keep it up. Okay, can I... Maybe instead of that, just do like a... small chunk of it, perhaps. Let's see what this looks like. Okay, so that's who everybody has. Let me get into it. And first official full case use of the new knife. I don't have a name for it yet, but bring us luck, my new friend. I think I'm going to full pack this deal like I have done it. Like I've done in the past. So, let's try this. Orange Ray Auto, that would be nice. See, I haven't had a hot pack in a little bit, so I think I'm hoping for some hot pack action. Hey, box topper. Box topper day interest. That means a box topper of interest. No, I've been going like pack stacking like four of them and then going through. I'm gonna open all the boxes, get them all out, and then I'll open a fat stack and then open more, but I just, you know, they all gotta be open at some point. There is a box topper, sadly. Sorry. God, I cannot eat ribs like this. Maybe period. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. So I'll do like a couple of these. Maybe like eight of them. And Josh, I'm overdue for a couple of supers. Honestly. I like the weight of the new knife. It feels good in the hand. Okay. Green paper, Thomas Jones, Marlins. Come on, you paper base. Don't play me dirty style. Connor Capel, Indians, black paper. Purple coming up, auto. It is not surprisingly the White Sox, Alec Hansen. Purple refractor autograph, 130 out of 250. And I should have gotten more small sleeves, or regulars as some folks refer to them. Starting off good color, good name. I like it. Bautista, Nationals, black paper. Not yet, Rizzo. It's on its way. It's on its way. Right after the green Alex Young paper for the Diamondbacks. And the blue Corbin Burns refractor for the Brewers. Dodgers, Will Smith, base auto. It's not terrible. It's not terrible at all. Okay. Pack stack when you need it. Where is it? I go three this time, I think. I like to mix up like how many I open at one time, how I stack it up, because I think it, you know, keeps the cards off balance as to you know, giving me the hits. Like, I don't want the cards to get complacent. And I only mildly wish that that was not a true statement that I was making. Rangers, Cole Reagans. damn it. Matt Tice, Angels. Still trying to pull that auto, but it's never going to happen. I'll let somebody else take the Angels and get the goodness out of it. So be it. So be it. Refractor autograph, Nolan Jones, Indians. Anybody else taking out a tier one Asia? Black paper, Will Craig, Pirates. Purple refractor, JB Woodman, Blue Jays. Who next? That's not really the wife you see all that much. I mean, they feel future much. That's why I heard Nuggets got like $25,000 for all this for BB games. Come on, sweet auto. Sweet, sweet auto. Show yourself. Blue paper, Mark Ecker, Tigers. And that's this one. Dude, the only thing with hobby is it's just so many packs. I have to say I don't miss opening the hobby. Willis, what you got? Black paper, Connor Justice, Angels. Padres, Cal, Quan, Trill. Guaranteed autograph, not yet, Josh. Not yet, but give me time. We just started. We'll gladly pull you a Chris Oakey card in just a few minutes. Right after the Justin Dunn for the Mets. Base autograph. And the green paper, or green refractor, excuse me. For Brett Adhok of the Astros. It's going to be right after that. Or, you know, shortly after. We got more green paper. This time, Taylor Trammell. Reds. All right. Reds starting to heat up. Padres, Eric Lauer. Base. All right. So we are saving the color for the Monsters. Such as the purple refractor autograph for Andy Yurzi of the Diamondbacks. 216 out of 250. Not a whole lot of help in a war, but we'll do all right for a straight hit. Purple, Refractor, Phillies, Mickey, Moniak. Swear you don't see a whole lot of those. Who we got up in this next piece? Blue Wave. It's a Blue Wave. Who it for? Guaranteed autograph. Los Angeles Dodgers. Jordan Sheffield, 42 out of 150. Well, Dylan, I think what you fail to understand is that I Need Money has 17.7 million cards of Yerzy. So, I mean, if he sells every single one of those for 50 cents, then he is, in fact, a millionaire. Kyle Mueller, Blue Refractor. It's a quantities game, not a quality game on that action. Okay. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm screaming, even. Still looking for that hot pack, man. Papa need himself a hot pack. Well, I see orange. I think it's paper is the only thing. It is orange paper. It is Logan Shore of the A's. Nice one for the Mariners. Straight blue refractor autograph, Joe Rizzo. Who doesn't I Need Money? If you don't, then you got an issue. It should be taught in school, as far as I'm concerned, the Jerky Boys. Hey, yeah, there. Sizzle chest. More White Sox action. This time, Alec Hansen. It's autographed. It's base. I'll tell you what it's not is a National autograph, which is what we ideally want out of this break. Is a National. It's really the only thing anybody wants. I'm sure. Joshua Lowe for the Devil Rays not helping in that What do we get? Hey, damn, man. Simmer down, Joe Rizzo. Sizzle chest, refractor version this time. 44 out of 499. Dang, how many you got to throw down in here, son? Matt Manning, Tigers black paper. Blue paper, Quantrill. Purple, refractor, Bigford, Brewers. Yeah, Seabird, I got 17, 18, or no, 18 and 19. This is 17, I thought. No, I got 18 and 19 in the store, is it? Purple refractor, Nicholas Lopez for the Royals. Yeah, man, still some good teams left. I mean, it is a legitimate 18th and 19th full jumbo. I thought you said 17, 18, and 19. Oh, this was 17. Ah, all right, just ignore me. Riley Pint. Black paper. Matt Tice, purple refractor. Just ignore me. Ignore me until I yank out a Kevin Biggio autograph card for the Blue Jays. Then pay very close attention. Then pay very close attention. And we've got all right, this chunk is done. Yeah, let me just go ahead and stack this up here. Cardinals are a popular one, Seaborough. They are a popular one. Sneaky good, except for in this particular break so far. Other than this one, sneaky good. Because we have oddly enough not hit a Cardinal out of this one. Guys, I will be going moving on to the sport that is known as playbook football after this, and it is a sport. It's not just a product. It is a sport. So grab you some squads in that, and let's get that thing down right quick before we can just slide straight into it. It's gold. It is autographed. It is Rockies. It is Robert Tyler. Gold refractor autograph Rizzo. There you go. Word to your mother. Josh Hader, Black Brewers. Up in here. Gold paper. Kyle Tucker Astros. And an Alec Hansen Black for the White Sox. Okay. Who, VL CEO? Calhoun? Dude, ask him the next time you see him, ask him what happened that time that him and Pat went out. He'll know what you're talking about. Okay, don't. You're just going to look foolish if you do. Or do it anyway. Just be like, you don't even remember? Oh, damn. Things must have really gotten crazy like you told me. And then say something like, man, and that videotape did not, look good for you, man. Then we says, what video? Just like, oh, you just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's cool. Then blackmail him with something that doesn't exist. Is this the guy everybody wants? St. Louis Cardinals superstar Dylan Carlson? I believe that it is. Dude, I am just burping up rib and rib and more rib. Blue refractor, Jake Bowers, Rays. Gold paper, Cole Reagans. Need a hot pack and a super. Dude, Bergie, you tell me. I want to know where the Nationals are, man. I want to know where the Nationals are. Because it is not Anthony Alford. I'll tell you that much. Got some blue paper for Bobby Bradley of the Indians. You are in fact right, Josh. We did hit a Lewis in the last case. All right, I think I'm gonna pack stack the rest of it. I feel like things have gotten a little bit stale with the normal way we've been doing it, so let's mix it up. Let's confuse the cards. Let's confuse the packs to give out their goods. Because that's a thing that you can do. If we just pack stack the rest of it. Check it out.
Dude, I heard you hit Cardinal Superstar.
This is true. You can't even buy the Cardinals anywhere. He's so hard to hit. He doesn't even know that people are for real looking for him. Best is too good for Bergy, Rizzo. It's too good. He didn't want to slum it. In something that is in fact called the best. Unearth all of the secrets and all of the goodness. Come forth, Case of Bowman. Show me what you have. Show it to me. All right, we started off solid. AJ Puck. Our anger and our irie have drawn results so far. Gold refractor Francis Martes. Show me your hotness, Bowman. Oh, gold in what looks to be maybe an auto spot. But it's not. It's Tyler Beede, though. Gold refractor for the Giants. Right, a couple golds so far. We need to turn those golds into gold with inks. That's what we need to do. Padres, screw you. I mean, but, you know, go ahead and enjoy them, DeGrom. Eric Lauer, refractor autograph. Daz Cameron, black paper. Ryan McMahon, green refractor Rockies.
Good old Melvin Upton Jr. Guys, I have two more cases in this stuff back there that came from the same shipment. I wonder if, like, literally every single shipment back there.
Well, somebody wanted it. Somebody got it. A Corey Ray. Then they wanted it orange, but you're going to have to enjoy it in its base format. Yeah, bitches. Dane Dunning. For sale, if anybody wants it, $100. $100. Or best offer. Solid name again, Braxton Garrett, Marlins. No, Josh. No, not at all. If you are, I could be convinced to part with it. In the form of, say, you know, buy a spot. Okay. Well, if anybody is, that Dane Dunning can be theirs. The small, small price of a spot purchased in Playbook. Not only are you going to get your awesome, awesome cards, but you're going to get the Dane Dunning as well. Tim Lynch, Yankees black paper. Nick Niedert, blue for the Mariners. Okay, blue refractor coming up. Let's hope it's got some ink on it. It does not. It is, however, Nelly Rodriguez of the Indians. Nice win for the Braves. 20 out of 50. I swear on my holy mother, this is the first draft night autograph that I have pulled out of 17 cases of jumbo in PYT form, like 11 super jumbos in PYT form, and then the numerous other jumbos and super jumbos. Draft night is near impossible to pull. Absolutely impossible to yank down. Braves, congratulations. Javon Shelby, A's black paper. Red Sox, Bobby Dalbec. Draw about the Gary Sanchino. I got some 2010 Bowman Chrome. If you wants to go in on that, I'd gladly do it for you. And a gold fantasy impact. Dylan Cousins. 8 out of 50. It's Cray. Purple Refractor, Sopko, Dodgers. And I think that may end it out. These were the autographs. Dalbec and Anderson to 50, draft night version. Braxton Garrett, good one. Corey Ray, good one. A Lauer Refractor, a Puck, good one. Carlson, good one. Robert Tyler, gold. Biggio, Rizzo Refractor, Lowe. Hanson, Rizzo Blue, Sheffield Blue Wave, Yerzy Purple, Lauer Base, Dunn Base, Quantrill Base, Nolan Jones Refractor, Tice Base, Reagan's Base, Smith, Alec Hanson Purple. and a Dane Dunning that's hanging out over there. All right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.